But Fincher's roots seem to be thriving in Washington. He introduced a bill to fast-track approval for genetically modified crops. And Fincher's gotten more than $87,000 from the agricultural industry.